പി എസ് സി ട്രെയിനർ ചാനലിലേക്ക് നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഏവർക്കും സ്വാഗതം. നമ്മളിന്ന് സ്റ്റാറ്റിസ്റ്റിക്കൽ അസിസ്റ്റൻറ്റിന് വരാൻ സാധ്യതയുള്ള കുറച്ച് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസാണ് നമ്മൾ പഠിക്കുന്നത്. നിങ്ങൾ ഈ ചാനൽ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്തിട്ടില്ലെങ്കിൽ ഉടൻ തന്നെ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യുക. ദി സ്റ്റേറ്റ്മെൻറ്റ് സ്റ്റാറ്റിസ്റ്റിക്സ് ഈസ് ബോത്ത് എ സയൻസ് ആൻഡ് ആൻ ആർട്ട് വാസ് ഗിവൺ ബൈ ടിപ്പറ്റ്. The statement statistics is both a science and an art was given by Tippett. Who stated that statistics is a branch of applied mathematics which specializes in data? R. A. Fisher. Who stated that statistics is a branch of applied mathematics which specializes in data? R. A. Fisher. The word statistics is used as singular and plural both. The word statistics is used as singular and plural both. Statistics provides tools and techniques for research work, as was stated by A.M. Moore. Statistics provides tools and techniques for research work, as was stated by A.M. Moore. Out of various definitions given by the following workers, which definition is considered to be most exact? R. A. Fisher. Out of various definitions given by the following workers, which definition is considered to be most exact? R. A. Fisher. Who stated that there are the three kind of lies: lies, demands, lies and statistics? Disraeli. Who stated that there are three kind of lies: lies, demand, lies and statistics? Disraeli. Who gave the statement as, well, rapid statistics is better than Hitler's? Beagle. It is misleads, yet it cannot be pinned on you. Darrell Huff. Who gave the statement as, well, rapid statistics is better than Hitler's? Beagle. It is misleads, yet it cannot be pinned on you. Darrell Huff. Which of the following represent data, a group of values in a set? Which of the following represent in data, a group of values in a set? Statistics deals with the quantitative information. Statistics deals with the quantitative information. Statistical results are not absolutely correct. Statistical results are not absolutely correct.